at the Paris airport now, Charles de Gaulle. Never easy getting through security with all the electronics and stuff that I travel with. So always plan extra time. They're really one of the strictest in all of Europe that I've experienced. So one more leg, one more flight before I finally get to the final destination. So let's keep going.
So it's been about 28 hours of straight traveling. You can tell my eyes are burning. They look red as heck. Got another 5-hour hop, and depending on how things go, I may have a meeting once I arrive. So stay tuned.